Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am.
You're now listening to the one and only Shaw the Analog Badass.
I don't know what the hell you were doing in my crib, but I want this shit out of my room.
What you mean shit? What shit?
This shit. Fucking garbage.
Hey, this isn't garbage. This is something that you don't get to see in the infantry, my man.
People are sick of it. Have you been busted for this yet?
Never.
Never. Never. Never. Never. Never. You mean to tell me that I'm busting my ass? I'm sending money home for you and mom? And you're sitting at home doing this shit? You should be honored a medal for this. Stop fucking around and be a man. There ain't nothing out here for you. Yes, there is. This.
Thank you. They call themselves writers because that's what they do. They write their names, among other things, everywhere. Names they've been given or have chosen for themselves. Most of all, they write in and on subway trains, which carry their names from one end of the city to the other. It's called bombing.
Short analog and acid on the beat. Bob, your head for this shit.
Thank you. champion sound. Keep on your mouth down the bar, be up your way.
Anything that comes in your imagination adds on to your own individual style. The arrow. Everybody's got their own arrow. I like that though. Various arrows. Some guys have on the letter arrow. That was their connection. Some people had different arrows just going right through their pieces.
Mm-hmm. Et maïs.